गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर फैमिलियर टू एटम्स। वी नो द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ सब एटॉमिक पार्टिकल्स इन एन एटम एंड स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम वेरी वेल। देयर आर सम रिलेटेड टर्म्स हैविंग इम्पॉर्टेंस इन केमिस्ट्री। विदाउट नोइंग दीज टर्म्स it is not easy to understand chemical theories, chemical combination, chemical properties. The first term is atomic number. As we know that in an atom, electrons, protons or neutrons are present. Neutrons and protons are present in the nucleus and electrons revolve round the nucleus in different energy level. The term atomic number may be defined as the number of protons in an atom is called atomic number. Atomic number is the characteristic property of an atom of any element. There are no two elements having same atomic number. For example, it can be understood easily. As we know that number of chromosomes in the cells for a particular living being is fixed. There are 23 pairs of chromosomes in human beings. But there are no other animals having this number of chromosomes in it. So atomic number is the characteristic property of element, and property of elements depend on atomic number. So we can write now atomic number equal to number of protons. We know that atom is electrically neutral. It means the number of electrons and protons are equal in an atom of an element. So atomic number can also be expressed as the number of electrons. Number of electrons. But here is the problem. When an atom is converted into ion, the number of electrons get changed. Because atom is converted into ion due to transfer of electrons. One case may be an atom gains electron or an atom loses electron. So number of proton is the atomic number. Number of proton is called atomic number. In the case of ion, there is no change in the number of protons. So atomic number of element remains same when an atom of element changes into its ion. Atomic number is responsible for the chemical properties of an element. Now I am going to tell you about other term atomic mass. Atomic mass. Mass number first. Mass number After mass number, I will tell you about atomic mass. We know that the protons and neutrons are the subatomic particles having relative mass 1 unit each. So, mass number of an atom equal to number of protons plus number of neutrons. Mass number may be defined as the sum of the numbers of protons and neutrons. We know that proton has relative mass 1 unit and neutron has relative mass 1 unit. So, mass of protons and neutrons is equal to atomic mass. Here, it means the total mass of proton and total mass of neutron gives us the atomic mass of the number. In other words, electrons are also present in an atom, but mass of electron is negligible, as we know that 1 by 1840 of hydrogen. So, mass of electrons present in an atom is negligible, and we take atomic mass as the sum of masses of protons and neutrons. Here, a relation between mass number and atomic number, mass number equal to atomic number plus number of neutrons. This relation also confirms the atomic mass. Mass of proton and mass of electron is equal to atomic mass of an atom of electron and atom of element. Okay, thank you. Now we will discuss other topics in other videos. Thank you.